Good morning, Franklin High School. I'm Tyler Parrish.
And I'm Hope Dyra.
Today's date is March 17th, 2016, and you're watching
Franklin in 5.
Happy St. Patrick's Day!
FHS Spring College Fair is April 13th from 5 to 7 p.m. All students are invited to attend.
Prom this year is on April 9th from 7 to 12 p.m. The theme this year is Fly Me to the Moon. Athletic fees for spring sports may be paid every Wednesday in the athletic office at the end of 5th period lunch and all through 6th period lunch.
If you are interested in the work-based learning program for the 2016-2017 school year, please see Dr. Hobson for more information.
Today for lunch, we'll be having beef sauce tacos, chicken soft tacos, Spanish rice, refined beans, and corn.
Attention sophomores, juniors, and seniors. A poetry slam will be held Wednesday, March 30th during 6th period lunch.
There are less than 250 yearbooks left. To purchase a yearbook, go to yearbookordercenter.com, code 421. Please contact Ms. Butler if you have any questions. Online sales close down Saturday, April 9th.
In your head, that your world is not what it seems. It's not the monster under your bed, it's the one with you in the sheets. It's hard enough just making
my. All right, I'm Larry Bird, I'm number 33.
James Reagan, number 10 for our pro.
Go.
Conrad Dolphin Slade, number 14.
I can't hear out of my right ear anymore.
Oh? No,
that'd be cool.
It got a little heated, but we came out with a W.
That's all that is.
We performed well. Guys came out tonight.
Had a couple injuries, but you know, we bounced back.
Yeah. Just love to have the support of the school behind us. Trying to use this club to bring a rugby team back into Franklin. So getting that support out to the games would be awesome.
And this has been another
Franklin!